It's my life, it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever.
We need to get out of here. Yeah, PD, everybody on the scene.
Okay, what do you have in there, letter 22?
A sawed-off shotgun.
Ladder 8 on scene, assuming Sabina's command. We have a single-story structure. Nothing showing. We're investigating. PD parked in the way.
Yeah, this is Meg 35 responding to 7220 Marbach. I thought I heard Agent 44 calling for Medic 35.
No! I was telling the motor to come up towards Building 19. The apartment is actually going to be in the middle of this complex.
We see a problem.
Report of a structure fire. Respond on TAC 2.
24, all units be advised to come down 35. We do have heavy smoke
going. I need some pet masks. We have two cats that they brought out.
Command of Medic 5, come on in. We have two animals and need you to assist with those.
The services for you. Looks like we're going to have several animals that are going to need to be accounted for, but I've got both residents.
Hey, we just got another dog.
Command, this is Adam 1. We got all clear on the primary. We have numerous pets. There's a few that are still running around. We're unable to catch them at this time. And there are some that are deceased.
Got a regular alarm at 1 Academy Way, 10-story high-rise. Fire is reported to be on the second floor. Fire was apparently started with a short circuit in a strawberry shortcake machine. Responding companies, second call for Engine 17 and Ladder 17. Are you responding?
Engine 17, on scene, assuming Academy Command. We've got smoke showing from the second floor of a 10-story high-rise. We're going to initiate the high-rise SOP. Engine 17 will be...
Yeah, Engine 17, you're coming in very short.
Okay, Engine 17 is on scene, assuming... 17 on scene, assuming... Hooking up to the FDC. Okay, high-rise fire, take fire.